Live360 app has a feature of unpausing your location sharing, and I'll teach you how to do it today. Welcome back to Tutorials Point. Before starting, you can subscribe to our channel for more videos and updates. I am already logged in. Make sure you are as well. Now tap on Settings on the bottom right. Scroll down and tap on Location Sharing below Circle Management. Christine, that's my name, and just next to it, you can see that there's a sliding icon. Tap on it. Just by doing it, you have unpaused your location sharing, which was paused before, and make it sure by going back to your People section, tapping on it on the very bottom left. You can see that Christine's location has been shared and there is none of the location sharing that has been paused. That means your location sharing is unpaused. So this is how you do it. So I hope this video was really helpful for you and I was able to help you. I am going to see you on the next video. Till then, keep calm, stay safe, and goodbye.